What is up, guys? So it is here, the game that I was talking about I was going to do, and I've been trying to put it off for as long as possible because I'm already quite scared just looking at this. Outlast. I have seen people play only a little bit, so I don't know. I refrained from watching people play actually because the game sounded amazing, and when I watched Delirious play just a little bit of it, I was kind of like, oh, I have to play that. But I'm not a big fan of download games, so I was in the back of my mind, I was like, they're surely going to release a disc, they're going to release a disc, they will release a disc. And guess what? They finally released Outlast Trinity. It was last month, I believe. And I bought it before I went on holiday, but I didn't want to start anything because obviously I was on holiday. So I'm absolutely cacking myself. I'm just checking. I don't know what the controls are, but I would imagine they're pretty straightforward. What can I say apart from let's get into this horror game? Definitely normal. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can, record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Well, okay. Yeah, so as the warning says there is violence, nudity, stuff. I don't know where it'll pop up, so I'll try not to, like, you know. The radio. Got my batteries. Got my camera. That's all we need. Oh, it's got night vision. Okay, I'm officially freaked out already. First things first, there's just something I want to check. Is there subtitles? Yes, there is. The reason I put them on is sometimes it can be hard to hear things. Oh, there's a save, so I take a save automatically. So you've got a notes. Jump. Oh my god, why did I decide to play a horror game? See, I played Alien Isolation, and I really enjoyed that. To open a door quickly, press X to open a door. Start feeling sick just looking at this place. Mount Massive Asylum shut down amid scandal and government secrecy in 1971 reopened by Merkel Secretary of Defense. I don't know. Is it still time to back out and say I don't want to do this game anymore? So L1 lets you. I've got legs! I don't know if. For people who know me, I get very, like, touchy, picky, and when I see legs on my character, it makes me a lot happier. As sad as that sounds, it's just because I like to feel authentic. I don't know. I decide to play these games and then really regret it. With camcorder active, you can zoom in. Don't tell me things like that, because I'll do that and someone will freaking jump scare me. I'm prepared to be jump scared to a certain extent. I'm not prepared to be jump scared. This is only the opening set minutes of this game and I'm already panicking like, no, tomorrow, don't make noises like that. No. Oh, no you don't. Oh, Jesus, you didn't tell me it was going to be this bleeding dark. Oh, I can't handle this already. Oh, look at my batteries go down already. Oh, Jesus freaking Christ. He makes too many loud noises. Oh, at least you can stand there and, like, lean. Okay. Man up, Ryan. Man up. It's just a horror game. What the hell was that? Just a horror game. Just a horror game. Just a horror game. Oh, yeah, freaking Jesus Christ! Oh, my freaking God, why would you do that to me? I'm closing that goddamn door. Oh, Jesus. This could be like the shortest series ever. Batteries are used for the infrared light income. Good. I don't know what scares me more, the knowing or not knowing. Oh. WPH Billy. Consultation date. Oh, there is more notes to that. What the hell is the blood on the ceiling? I can deal with crazies like that, I think, but I can't deal with monsters. If they're just a bunch of psychos, then I can live with that. Son of a... Jesus! The hell? That is beating at 10 to the second.
They killed us. You got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors. From security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Please tell me he's gone. Oh good. He's gone. There's a hand in the toilet. So, Jesus, this is why this horror games take. Millions.
Little fake.
What the? Oh.
And who are you then? Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
What the hell? This is definitely not what I signed up for. Phones are dead. I really just don't. I feel he's gonna get up. Okay. Composed. Think. Electric rooms downstairs. I could always go this way. No, maybe not. body in there, so maybe he's is he gonna come out? Did someone shut? Ooh, a fire. I'm just wondering how the save points work in this game.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this!
It's the same room. Panic over. As long as he don't come out of his freaking room. What I'll do is I'll leave it here for this episode part through. Hopefully when I save it, it'll save it here. So, well, I'll catch you in the next one, people. Peace.